Currently, the taxpayers are getting nothing from the illegal and unregulated machines that are throughout the state of Pennsylvania. We would now tax them, just like we do casinos, and so there would be revenue that would come in that would help the citizens of Pennsylvania. Right now, unless a small business operator is willing to operate under the radar and have illegal machines in their business, which we would frown upon, they're not benefiting at all from having the illegal video gaming terminals that are in some of the seedier places or in places that you otherwise wouldn't expect them to be, a convenience store. And so what this will do is we will limit where those machines can exist. They will be in licensed restaurants and taverns. Owner will then be able to say, okay, I can now have another source of income, which allows me to keep my local business in tip-top shape. Falling on hard times, if things weren't going, I now have another source of income. And it's a local neighborhood thing that, the local tavern owner starts to pay a lot of attention because his license, his liquor license is at risk, by having those machines in there if he allows kids or anyone else to play on those. Right now, those kids can go play on any one of these illegal, unregulated machines, and there's no one to stop them. What we're doing is replacing illegal, unregulated machines with legal, regulated machines. And, so it's not an expansion of gaming at all in the state of Pennsylvania. It's simply replacing something that's illegal with something that is legal and having it benefit the citizens of Pennsylvania. It actually benefits the players because now they know what the payout's going to be. It won't be some mystery as to whether or not they're getting shystered on that illegal video gaming terminal. And it helps the business owner. So it's a win-win-win situation.